Well, this is a submission matchup. You win it by making your opponent tap out.
Oh, I love these kind of matches. Remember when I made you tap out at WrestleMania, Paul?
Yeah, but I still won the match. And there's the face buster. Griffin has the headlock. Griffin controlling the head.
Hateful Joker. Timothy Griffin looking to get revenge from the knockout win over from Joker.
Whoa, what a drop kick. Hey, what kind of strategy is there in a submission match?
Well, you have to target a body part, no question. After that, you keep attacking that spot until you can slap a hold on it.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Great athletic ability on display there. These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Collar and elbow battling for control.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
And that fist just plunges into his opponent. What should be Griffin's strategy at this point, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. And there's the toss.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, big hip toss.
He's got him. Oh, here we go again.
I don't think he's meaning to throw him out, or maybe he was.
Away from being out of this. And a huge collision with the barricade.
Hold out! Oh man, what a headbutt! There was no place to go! Oh man, I think they cracked the ring post!
Look out! Watch it, watch it. What does he have on his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barricade.
Completely destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable.
And another shot to the post, driven face first into the post. And now we're moving into the ring again. And he gets back in the ring. Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, the punch connects. Griffin.
Unbelievable, Hateful Joker defeats Timothy Griffin in his own match. Timothy Griffin called for this match. Heatful Joker made him tap out to the Dragon Sleeper. Congratulations to that Canadian Heatful Joker. He's one bad mother.